How is it going, everybody? You're watching Then About Tech, and today I'm going to show you how to really hide photos on your iPhone. This is going to be a very quick tutorial, but a very interesting and very useful one, okay? So let's say you open up your Photos app, and right here you have your recent, so you have your normal camera roll, okay? But let's say you have a private photo here that you don't want people looking at it if they have access to your phone. So for example, this is my camera roll, and I have this photo right here, which is me laying down with my girlfriend and my dog, and I don't want people having a look at it because there's a private moment, for example, okay? So what everyone would do to actually hide this photo is just like tapping here, so share, tap on the share button, and then hide, and then hide photo, right? So then the photo is hidden, it's not here anymore in the recents, in the camera roll, so you can't see it at first glance, right? That's how pretty much everyone does. But actually, this is not very hidden. It's very easy to find those hidden photos. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to really, really hide them, and it's very, very easy, okay? So as I said, if you tap here on Albums, and you scroll all the way down under Utilities, you tap here on Hidden, and that's the photo. So again, it's not very hidden at all, okay? And that's how pretty much everyone hide their photos on their iPhones. But what I like to do is I actually go back to the home screen, okay? And then I'm gonna tap on Settings, and then scroll all the way down, just keep scrolling until you see Photos. And then when you tap on Photos, you're gonna scroll down again, and you're gonna see Hidden Album. So as soon as you uncheck that, the hidden album is going to be gone. So the hidden album is going to be hidden. How cool is that? So if you actually come back, okay, to Photos, as you guys can see, under Utilities, there's no hidden anymore. So you don't have that option anymore. So of course, it's gone, okay? My photo is completely gone from my recents, from my camera roll. No one can see it. And if you actually look for them in the albums and scroll all the way down, it's also not here. So if you wanna have access to that, to those photos, if you hide more than one, photos and videos, all you guys have to do is actually go back to Settings and then check that option, okay? So turn on that option, and of course, it's gonna come back. So if you scroll all the way down, hidden is back. So of course, it's not 100% hidden because some people will know how to do that, but honestly, most people are not familiar with this feature of hidden album. So by unchecking here, you pretty much make sure that no one is gonna have access to your hidden photos. And also, if someone actually picks up her phone, go here, see that it is not here, they're gonna go to Settings and turn on. It's a lot of time, really. So they're gonna have to dedicate a little bit more time in order to actually figure this out. So you're gonna be much safer if you actually completely unhide, if you just hide the hidden portion right here under Utilities. I just love this. I always keep my iPhone like that, and I think it's a great way to actually hide your photos and videos in a way that no one is gonna know it's there. Please also keep in mind that this feature is exclusive to the new iOS 14, okay? So if you're running iOS 12, 13, or whatever, it's not gonna work, okay? This is a new feature, so if you wanna take advantage of it, if you wanna use it, you're gonna have to update your iPhone if you haven't already, okay? So keep that in mind, please, all right? So that's pretty much it. If you like this video, please make sure to hit the like button down below, subscribe button and the little bell icon, and of course, hit the comment box if you liked it, if it was good for you. Please give me your feedback. It's always very, very important to me, okay? So that's pretty much it, and I'll see you guys in a few days. As always, bye-bye.